people say Fortnite's dead. Black Ops is fucking dead.
True. It
just crashed.
It's insane I can call Fortnite Red Dead Black Ops.
Wait.
Okay, I thought I saw somebody else's name in the fucking...
One day I want to go back and do the fucking Easter egg.
Do what?
Dude, just the zombies wasn't even good, Ronan.
You and me. It was weird. We haven't played since they brought Speed Cola back, so...
Yeah, true, but I feel like they just changed too much.
It just looks different, too. Like, I don't know.
Yeah, there's just a different feel. I know what you're talking about, then. Waiting for us.
I don't know if it looks different. Definitely the perk play is different, but... Oh, and they also added this new thing called, Gauntlet. That's actually kind of fun. Me and Richie are playing that.
Introducing your champion.
Better.
Uh-oh, retard alert!
Win this shit, Ronan.
Good, I'm the jump master. Oh, I'm trying to start real quick. Jump.
Oh, this is lit. My FOV looks like I'm on PC.
Alright, we're going to Repulsor, Ronan. Do you want to go Repulsor, Ronan, or like Thunderdome and fucking push out?
Thunderdome.
Two men enter, one man leaves!
Oh no, fuck it, Repulsor, we're not bitches.
Okay. Three, two, one. We're gonna have heads coming here, Ronan. It's time to drop, shock,
and rock. I'm checking.
Yeah.
Go these bunkers, go back right.
Yeah, go to these bunkers and that building.
Third hangar.
There's three teams.
Someone go that building. I'll go this building.
Bro, this is lit. I love this FOV shit.
Flatline, motherfucker.
What, Bryce? There's no fucking
gun
in here.
You went to the same fucking building.
It doesn't matter, dude. There's no guns in here. You have a gun running?
I have a flatline.
Oh, guy on me.
Well, I don't know what the fuck you want us to do,
Ronan. Don't push away from us, dude. You're the one with the gun.
I'm gonna get armor. But
oh my god, bro, there's a team in here, Ronan. Don't push this way. Run that way. Run where you went.
I ran over here.
Come to this right over here.
Dude, yeah, I'm doing what Ben did. Ronan, get the fuck out of there, dude.
Dude, I actually recommend.
I have ammo.
Ronan, no, just come, cause we're not helping you. And if three guys have guns, Ronan, come through the smoke, dude.
Nah, I should be good.
You die. All right.
Dude, Bryce, turn your FOV all the way up.
What's that?
Field of view.
Field of view. So go in your settings and turn it on, and you'll like it. A lot.
Where's my settings at? Okay, settings. And then where is it? Bit audio. No.
Visual. Video. Field of view. Put it on 100 and whatever.
That guy actually had team guns I had. Weird.
How do I... On 100, you said?
To the max. Now it looks like you're on the PC, doggy.
What the, dude, what the fuck?
What?
That looks just so weird.
I like it. It makes me feel like I'm running faster, and I don't know, that kind of helps.
Is there only one armor over this whole area?
Ben, did you find any guns?
Yeah. They're all over the place. Want to go back to Ronin?
Yeah.
I have no armor, so this is going to be a shit show.
There's armor on us, Ronin.
Call it out.
What? Enemy spotted. You killed your appointed. Dude, my eyes are strained doing this shit. What the fuck?
Your eyes are what?
Like, strained. They're just not used to this.
Did they really hurt your eyes that bad? It's just stretched a little bit.
All right,
I just feel like I'm farther away from everything.
Let's go in on some laddies.
Alright, coming through this. Ben, you good?
Yeah, I'm shooting at guys.
Bacon Jihad? Is that Ben's fat brother?
Mark him out, dude.
I can't right now. Hostile close. Getting shot at. Jesus. Fuck, man.
I'm
a
lane on this
ass. Run, there's guys in between you and him. This guy's right below me, I can hear him.
Got him.
No, I'll run him this.
I said bitch.
Coming towards you. Dude, I always get the shittiest fucking gun. He's still running. He's really weak, he's coming in.
Oh. He was like a mirage or something, Bryce. Ben or Bryce shot him.
There's guy in with me, he's at the doorway of this main doorway. Bryce can get me.
Hit him for 41, Ronan.
You can get me, you can get me.
No, he just shot me through a closed door.
What kind of bullshit is this?
We're coming.
I'm so broken, man. He's looting,
I think. I'm popping a Phoenix, guys.
He's weak. He's playing like a...
Okay, we're coming.
He's behind me.
Running,
oh
Ben, you're
God,
right.
Bryce behind me? Yeah. Dude. God.
Got him.
What the fuck is this guy's gun, dude? Jesus fucking Christ.
Gotcha. Is there more of them, or just that guy?
Peacekeeper.
No, that's it.
Yeah, I know. I'm taking the Peacekeeper.
Yeah, I think Sardis are good. You want it?
Okay, no, you're fine.
Dude, oh my God. The devotion's fucking terrible at fucking medium to long range.
You just have to have attachments on it.
No, the Spitfire is definitely the better SMG, or LMG.
No, the devotion's only good if you're point blank, bro. Like, shit's fucking ass.
Use your health, John.
Nope, that's what I'm trying to do. Here you go. Wait, where are you guys?
Anybody have a wingman?
I don't need it. I do.
Oh, you don't? Help, John, if you need it.
I'm trying to look for this other team.
I'm gonna assume they got killed.
How many other teams were here?
Probably like more than this, but... Donde está la biblioteca?
I don't know if this was looted over here, Ronan.
Coming, I need some ammo.
Honest to God, this wasn't looted.
Taking all the ammo.
Dude, how many fucking Mozambiques are there gonna be in one fucking area?
That Jeez, gun might be like the worst gun ever put in a video game. Ever.
Dude, it doesn't, like, the same amount of damage as every other shotgun runner, which makes no sense, because it's like, that thing should be doing, like...
New kill leader appointed. Heads up, new kill leader.
Anyone find light ammo? Let me know.
I'm already pushed out of there.
Bambi playing like this ain't Apex.
Dude, actually, like, you know how easy it is to run from people, dog? I'm
Ronan,
out of there,
playing like he's actually an Apex Legend.
Do you have a shotgun, Bryce? Shotgun bolt here. Right there?
I dropped one. Aww.
Fuck you mean.
I'm gonna, hold up. I'm gonna go grab the shotgun and then put that on it. Cause that's gonna make the fucking semi-auto fire like a motherfucker.
Pomp, 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 pomp.
Oh, that's
pom.
The...
Bum, 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 bum.
Ronan, where was the semi-auto? Or the shotgun bolt?
It's right by the bridge where I just went on. I'll mark it, I guess.
On the ground?
It should be like right here. No, it's in the care package.
Okay.
Yo, this shit doesn't look looted. I don't think this is fucking looted. Right there, I don't think. I don't think that area is looted where it marks.
I don't know what that area is, Ben. Ronan, come to us.
Yeah, I'm gonna come back to the agent and leave this house real quick.
Ben is a country mile away, Ronan.
Oh! Care package just dropped near me.
I'm coming.
Like... Oh, no.
Alright, I'm going to Ronan, Ben. You push back to us, yeah?
Like that, you know,
yeah, I'm in the launch pad.
Ronan, do you have any light ammo?
There is a lot in this little building by me, but I don't have any. Actually, I do have a lot. What the fuck? What the fuck? I do have a lot.
And who are you shooting at?
I have like
Some guys are really far. I was just going to
zip over 200 for some reason.
Stop it.
Now with my shield.
Like this?
Oh yeah, they were right over here. Oh, I see him. Do you see him?
I'm around him. I don't see him.
Well, they're right in front of us. Contact. Let's wait for Ben. Oh, okay. Okay, whoa. They're donezo.
Okay, that's what
maybe this gun's
was.
Pretty good. I mean...
I don't know what you're... Dude, Ben, are you fucking serious?
What?
I was throwing shade on the... That was pretty good. Recharging shield.
Wingman, anybody?
Dude, what are you doing?
Someone needs an extended heavy mag.
Dude, if you don't know what I'm doing, then you're retarded.
What are you doing? No, dude, because there's no fucking good long range guns here. What, you want me to take a G7 scout with no attachments?
You still have your wingman?
Dude, those guys
no,
have plenty of attachments.
Wingman,
you probably get plenty.
Where did you drop your wingman?
Where did I drop it? Way back there, Ben.
Dude, are you? You're an idiot. Like, I asked you, I wanted a wingman, and you just dropped it and didn't say anything.
Oh my god, dude.
There's one
like
in that building right
deal.
Here, Ben.
Oh.
If there's a place you gotta go, I'm the one you need to know.
I'm the map. You're such a dickhead.
Dude, you know what?
Could be wrong, but could be right.
Fuck you, Tran. I'm what? I'm definitely not the worst at this game.
There's also one on me.
You really proceed to close this fucking door?
What door?
The door to get in here.
I don't. Maybe. I don't
know. Do you guys have any wingman attachments? These guys.
I do not, but yeah, they probably do.
Dun, 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 dun. I'd love an R301 or something. I might say I would die for it.
Maybe you will.
Run. Where the fuck are you going, dude?
Sliding down a mountain. Patrolling and trying to catch me riding dirty. 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 My music's so loud.
Call it out next time, please.
Alright, guys, I'm sorry.
How about you call out that you're dropping your fucking wingman?
Dude. And there's literally two wingmen right here.
Okay, you're deaf now.
Ron, if you just fucking dick down here, dude, I swear to God.
I'm gonna dick you down right here.
Oh, it's a Mastiff. Who wants to use that?
Yes, sir.
What about that lifestyle?
I'd be down for that, whatever that sniper is. Like,
actually, never mind. I have a Peacekeeper without attachments. I'm gonna use this Mastiff. Why not?
Alright, I'm gonna take the Peacekeeper then, you little fuck.
Here's the shotgun ammo.
No, Ron, it takes a special kind of ammo. Once you run out of ammo, you're done.
What?
How good is this?
Are you serious?
You're running. I have a...
Is that actually how it works?
Yeah.
Yeah. Ben, running right so here. You... Ultimate accelerant.
Oh, thank you. Oh, someone gets
it. You may have a skull piercer. Level 3.
No.
I believe I do.
You need a choke.
The flatline can't reduce the recoil. That's kind of whack. No wonder. I think that's like the one downside of it.
True. Especially without the choke. Fuck it. This thing's gonna be dirty.
There's guys in the cave. Big cave.
Hold up, boys. I'm gonna test something. How quick I can shoot. Oh, baby. Oh, it's so bad. Alright. Whee! Are you dropping the Mastiff?
Not the Mastiff. I dropped the Spitfire. Or the flatline for the Spitfire. Which I think is probably
Oh, yeah, Ronan. The flatline. Dude, the recoil on that thing's gonna be bad, Ronan. You're dropping the Spitfire, you said? The light machine gun?
Yeah.
Yo, last squad's over here. You guys want to go and stay up there?
There's only two squads left.
I don't have any heavy
ammo
now.
Yeah. How many do you see, man?
They're in the cave.
These could all go on this Spitfire.
I hear them in the cave.
No.
You hear them all the way in that cave.
Shooting, running. Jesus Christ. They were fighting that way. Okay.
I had the Mastiff.
Which way? Let's go. There's two squads left. It's us and a team.
And they're in
the cave.
There's
no one that's
going to
be shooting.
Are you talking to me? They just killed him, dipshit.
No, I'm saying there's no one now gonna be shooting, so it's just gonna be us and the team.
Yeah.
Where is that supply drop? That's not like that's something they called
in.
Oh,
yep, they're in there. Ben's right.
Running, push. Ben, where are you
going? I got two Arc Stars, bro.
You guys are in the wrong cave. You're in the wrong cave.
No, yeah, okay, that's what I thought, Bryce.
Alright, I'm pushing behind him.
Ronan, you gotta push up with us. We can't. Yeah, they're on us now.
They're on you guys?
They're definitely. Should I throw my ability from here?
Yeah.
Oh, this gun is interesting.
Oh! And. Dude, they're both fucking weak. There's one more guy left. He's trash. He's on me.
Are you sure he's on you?
Right behind this big rock. Yeah.
I told you, man. This master's pretty good. Tell me you